Lowell Brigades has shaped my academic path because, you know, I'm actually now a business and possibly molecular and cell biology major, and I never thought I would be interested in taking classes related to public health until I went on the Brigade. And now I'm teaching the decal and have to do a bunch of research and engage students in discussions about all these really important issues related to structural and institutionalized things in Honduras and how they shape health outcomes there.
When I was in Global Brigades and I met these two little girls, and one of the first questions that they ever asked me was, what's it like to be in school? And it was a big reality check. When I got back to Berkeley, it made me appreciate all the hard work that everybody before me has gone through in order for me to be where I am today.
I think it didn't change my academic path, but it definitely added a lot of amazing things to it. I took a class, a global poverty and practice class, right after I came from Honduras. And if I hadn't gone, I don't think I would have learned as much from it. When I learn things, I comprehend them differently, and I feel like I have this new point of view that has made everything richer and more satisfying.
Global Brigades really taught me how to be a good listener. As a future physician, listening is a skill that's kind of hard to learn during class through textbooks. And when I was in Honduras on my medical brigade, I really learned the arts of medicine, what it means to be a good listener and a good doctor, because those things are very interconnected.
Global Brigades has changed my academic path by reigniting the spark I lost a little bit while attending classes here. I got to see why I want to be a doctor and why it's important to get myself educated and apply what I learned and eventually go back to Honduras, Central American countries, really provide the medical needs that the community members need there.
I learned the definition of hard work and will never ever complain about learning about what I'm truly passionate about. When people are in Honduras or in other countries are working so hard to live, and we have this privilege to just get this plethora of knowledge about everything, and it just really inspired me to kind of learn about it and actually enjoy it and take it at face value what's kind of given to me so easily.
What she said.